Graham crackers versus ants. Sub for part 2.